Morning, everybody. Oh, hi, good morning. How you doing? It is the morning of the performance. Yay, so cute. Good, how about yourself? It's the morning of the performance. I like to get a good jog in from my neighborhood or anywhere, but tonight is the night. Black Theater 757 at Culture Vegan, and it's going to be really, really exciting. So the morning of the show, or whenever I perform or sing, I like to get a good workout in, a good cardio movement activity, because that's good for the heart rate, it's good for the muscles, the flexibility of your joints, so you won't be stiff, you'll be relaxed. Ooh, check out this sun. I got sunscreen on, y'all, so no need to fear. Black people still need to wear sunscreen, but I'm around my neighborhood right now. So I like to do a quick jog. I do a little cleaning before I get my nails done, so yeah. I'm back home from my nail appointment. Check them out. I just finished up in my face with some spaghetti and a fruit smoothie I made with some wild berries, raspberries, sea moss gel. If you're not hip to sea moss gel, you might want to get hip to that. Helps with the skin, weight, just everything. I love it. Energy, all that good stuff. So it is now 2:54. About to be 3 o'clock. So I'm gonna like just relax for a couple hours, probably until like 4 o'clock. It is imperative as a performer, the day of the show, that you take enough time to relax as possible. You don't wanna be rushing around all day. You wanna make sure you've taken care of everything you needed to either the day before or early in the morning. If there are any last minute errands you have to run, try to get that taken care of. I know for myself, I had to copy some music from a snippet of Siempre Libera I'm doing tonight. By the way, y'all, never thought I would sing Violetta so soon. I don't consider myself a Violetta or a Verdi soprano. I'm more of a lyric soprano, so like Mozart, Puccini type thing. But anyway, my voice teacher, she told me that would be a good party piece, or that I need to have more party pieces in my rep, which is true. Beautiful slow songs are great, but people want something lively. People want to be like, wow. So I'm going to do like the tail end of that aria. So I had to get some music copy for that. Just some little toiletries I got. I'm going to do my hair. I'm going to have it slicked back and have like a ponytail thing going. So I know that's going to take time. So what I'm going to do, I'm going, like I said, relax at 3 o'clock. 4 o'clock, I'll probably run over some music, a few minutes, warm up, and just try to keep myself, you know, just hum, do different scales here and there. Then like 4:30-ish, I'll probably start braiding my hair. I won't be doing my makeup. I'm having a makeup artist come and do my makeup. And warm up some more and just like gather my gown, any necessary things I need, because I'm getting dressed at the event at Culture Vegan tonight. My makeup artist is coming at 6:15. And so she's going to like get me done by 7 o'clock, 7:15. Then once she's done, Diane had hired a photographer and a videographer for the event. And so it's just gonna be great. And we'll probably do like a quick little run through. So again, I'm just gonna be winding down, relaxing. I have this book that I ordered the other day, you guys, The Psychology of Money by Morgan Housel. A good friend of mine told me about this book, because we've just been talking about money, and he's a day trader, and we've known each other for about probably like a year and some change, but he's in Ghana right now, him and his fiance. And it's funny how, you know, you meet people, you think you're going to meet somebody and it's just going to be, you know, they're a cool person you met at the gym or whatever, but they end up turning out to be a really good friend of yours, a good person to have in your circle. And so this friend of mine, he's been one of those people, somebody that always challenges me. You know, we bounce ideas off each other, or I bounce my ideas off him, and just really tap into his mindset with things. So yeah, I didn't mean to talk y'all head off about that, but yeah. Get into this little shake, smoothie, whatever. It's so good. I had to add some honey. This will sweeten it up a little bit. Oh, that's another thing. One more thing. I don't like to eat too much crazy, to eat too crazy the day of the show or before or like the week of. Some people are different. Each body is different. I try not to drink alcohol the week of. I don't drink alcohol the day of the show until afterwards. And that's just me. Sugar things, dairy products that can like build up on your vocal folds and just, you know, kind of keep you congested sometimes. I know for me, if I eat a lot of sugar and eat a lot of dairy, that can make me somewhat congested. Or make, I can get little like, I don't know how to explain it. Sometimes it's just kind of, it's like, I don't know, some little feeling you get. But anyway, so I'm gonna relax. It's about to be 3 o'clock in 2 minutes, and I will touch bases with you guys in a couple hours. So I realized the book wasn't really focused and I didn't have a good angle. The Psychology of Money. There you go. It's really good. And then the shake, y'all didn't get a good view of the shake. That's raspberries, strawberries, blueberries, and sea moss gel. So normally I add spinach, but I didn't add spinach this time.
So I am getting my makeup done, guys, for the event by Kelly. I'm gonna tag her.
Hey,
Kelly girl.
Hey.
So makeup for the event. We are here at the restaurant setting up. That's our kid, and just doing a little BTS, y'all. This is the before, and I'll show you after.
And I welcome you all to the soft opening of Black Theater, Renaissance Next Cycle. Transitioning from opera to soothing R&B, Denise Nicole.